by the...
I was not aware that there were black Jewish slaves.
Okay.
That I was not aware of until this play. There's no history that they actually existed, but it makes sense that it would have happened because slaves, depending on the household you were in, you were raised to participate in that house. And there were Jewish slave owners, not a great deal of them, but it makes total sense that there would be. In terms of the idea of miscegenation, that was standard practice of that era. We all know that. And I don't know the percentage, but I would say that most African Americans in the U.S. are a blend because of that fact, of that period. I know I am. So that's not a shock. The messages that will be sent out to he or she in seeing the play, or maybe not a shock, but reminding of this part of history, young people may not even be aware that this all happened. The older generation may have forgotten or may have put it away somewhere where they don't want to think about it. It brings that back to the forefront for everyone to understand that we are all, in my opinion, we are all one people. You know what I mean by that?
Yeah.
We are all one. And the concept that they say that there's going to be some day where everybody's going to be brown.